Namaste everybody and welcome back to my show Yoga with Pooja Batra. Today I want to talk about an asana that I practice every day of my life. It's called the Sirsasana or the headstand. Ancient yogis call this asana the king of asanas because the nectar of immortality or amrita with the help of Sirsasana stays in the brain for a longer time. Now this also promotes the motor functions of your brain with your body and keeps that alignment going on properly as long as you do the headstand. So let me show you how to do the headstand. So if you've never done a headstand before, the best way to do a headstand is with the support of a wall. For that, go as close to the wall as you can. Sitting in Vajrasana. This is how I begin the practice of my headstand. I keep my elbows shoulder wrist distance apart. So I have to measure exactly where my elbows are. When I put them down, I interlace my fingers like this. So this has to be correct. If your triangle that you're standing on is big, or too small, you will not be able to balance your head in this posture. So once again, see this? You measure, put your hands forward, interlace, put the head in between your palms as I'm doing. Make sure that the fingers are supporting the head. So it's like a tripod stand. Raise your hips up. Walk your feet back, close to your body, and then when you're steady, and when you come down, make sure you go back in child's pose. Then you come up. So that was a headstand. It's very easy to do it initially with the help of a wall. I definitely recommend a total inversion of the body, which has so many benefits. Some of the benefits of Sirsasana are it boosts oxygenated blood to the brain, and that increases the sharpness of the brain, concentration, senses. Also removes insomnia and prevents depression, gives you strength in the arms because your arms are also holding it. So these are just some of the benefits that I can think on the top of my head that a headstand done properly can do. So thank you so much guys, thank you so much for watching my episode, and I will see you next time with another asana.